And for last, the great Yamcha.
Not bad. But the real battle has just begun.
That's it, Yamcha. The real battle. You.
Damn it. Can't keep up in this battle.
Scott.
Hey, not bad.
There you go. Hey, Redditz. Yeah, first got your first class Saiyan warrior. Can you be my mentor? Sure, why not? Maybe you can teach me some moves that I don't know. I mean, I just beat you twice, but yeah, be my mentor.
It kind of feels like I'm hanging out with Piccolo.
I love that comment.
My name is Goku.
It feels like I'm hanging out with Piccolo. Little racist. A little racist.
You're pretty good.
No, no. Raditz, where are you? Where are you, Raditz? I need something better than that.
Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting.
Raditz, I thought you had Goku. Really? Ah!
Took too much damage.
Doesn't look like I should hold back.
Who are you? What do you want from me?
You have a loss of spirit! What are you struggling here for? Get serious!
What are you talking about with me? What are you struggling here for?
It looks like this is the end for me.
You're the one struggling. You're supposed to be teaching me, and I'm fighting both of them. Oh, I have to fight Gohan.
My daddy alone!
We're two of us are fighting a little kid. Wait. Oh, Raditz says you fool. Goku just says that 1.2. Hello. Hello. My health. That wasn't my ultimate fish. Double Sunday. That's at least a little bit better than what I had. I don't think it's an ultimate, but still. Look, Piccolo.
Hmm.
Oh, Piccolo could have been my master. I would have much rather have Piccolo as my master. You know what? I'll be Piccolo's student. me and my wishy-washy thing. Well, I want to light a special beam cannon. That would be pretty cool.
Now, show me your...
Yeah, that doesn't do much.
Hold it! I know how strong you are already.
Oh, sweet. So you know, I'm better than you. Evil explosion. Alright, another parallel quest. Another mission. Main mission.
Hey!
Yeah, sure. That's not what was supposed to happen.
Damn!
And you just revived as well.
Right here, history is changing. I would really appreciate your help.
Who is this guy? Coming in this magical way. Oh, did you say defeat 20?
Who are you?
I gotta defeat 20.
Are you an ally?
Oh, okay, they're easy.
You look strong, but I suggest you stay back.
See those guys over there with the huge powers? Well, we're gonna have to fight them.
That's right. Fighting these little guys isn't the end.
Leave them be. We lose, the Earth is done for anyway. If that happens, there's nowhere to run. Go fight them if you really want.
Oh. That's not as cool as I thought it was going to be. Well, it could be useful.
If possible, please try not to bore us.
The Cybermen of this history, they're just stronger. And there are more of them. Cybermen. Just reduce the number of Cybermen.
Yeah.
The soil is good. The Cybermen are really strong.
Yeah.
They're actually really weak.
They're really freaking me out.
Come on. Try harder.
Each Cyberman is supposed to be as strong
really
as one
strong.
Raditz.
Still, like the Saiyans afterwards.
These are actually a lot weaker than the Raditz.
Ah!
get separated from Tien and the others. At this rate,
that's fine.
We're going to lose. You have to hurry.
Yamcha! Xiaotzu! Tien too? Goku! Hurry up and get here!
Are you okay? It's a shame, but this is the true history.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Cybermen with a double KO. And against those losers, too.
Hey, can someone please remove this trash from the battlefield?
Damn you!
Well, restoring history, that's what I do. Apparently. That's what I was dragged into.
Wait, what's this color? I thought Cybermen were green.
Hey, now! Tenon Men and Jingle Men are in the mix now.
Good. Let's see how well they do.
Yeah, as if...
we might not have to fight at all.
Nappa answers Trunks' question as if, bad. You know, magically he could hear Trunks.
They might prove to be fun, just like I thought.
That's it. Only a little more. Let's
nope, that's
them.
Not what I want to do. There we go. Right, I did get a new... What the... Oh, it is a... The word Rise is in its name, so I kind of... It's like an uppercut move, apparently. Well. There we go. Oh, that's it. Okay.
That's it. Good. Keep concentrating on your training.
Only an A? Oh, that's a thank you, Piccolo. Oh, sweet. Next. Mr. Piccolo. Should I call you Mr. Piccolo? That feels right. Okay, conditions pretty much if Gohan or Krillin die, mission failed. Okay.
Now comes the real fight. Which one should I take to the leaders first?
Oh, hey.
Keep your guard up. They sense evil energy coming from within Nappa. That evil power. When they're engulfed within it, their power level is multiplied.
Hey, I forgot about that.
We have to help out, so history will prove.
Throw him off screen. And now his armor's gone. Mr. Piccolo, no! My mentor. You're gonna pay for that!
Gohan!
Fool! You changed my kill order! Whatever! It's all the same!
Too strong! He's way too strong!
We have to buy time! At least hello? Until Goku arrives! We have to defend Krillin and Gohan!
Why, you! Now I'm mad!
We're overpowered and still will fall! This is one tough guy!
Goku's here.
Krillin, just stay back. I'll take it from here. They're okay. Come on, let's go.
Dad?
Nappa is having trouble. I will deal with Kakarot.
Hey.
What the heck are you doing here? Kakarot! Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Wait, your health is recovered. What?
Yamcha!
Did you eat a Sinsu bean?
Kami! His power is rising. I'm not going to let you get away with this! What? Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
There we go.
Looked down on by some unknown thing like you.
Amazing. I am a Namekian.
Just amazing. With these two, we can win.
Damn it. No, lost. Stupid idiot.
Father, no. He's just another person swallowed by that evil energy. Vegeta is powered up too. Good luck.
Very well. Both of you come at me at once. Rejoice, Kakarot!
Oh, wait.
I, the elite warrior, will take some time to play with you.
Even a regular guy can become an elite if he works harder.
That's a funny joke. And I'll just show you the wall that no amount of...
No amount of what, Vegeta? What? Exactly, that's what I thought.
You'll pay for this! What? Time score!
Cut, what now?
That's it. Good. Keep concentrating on your training.
Well, it's not an S or a Z, but hey, I guess it'll do. Okay.
Damn you!
That was clearly an ah!
In that case. I guess I'll just have to become a great ace!
A great what now?
What? Burst open and mix!
Your father was a brilliant scientist. What? Sorry.
No way!
Now you see! This is the end for you!
Gojira! I mean, Gilgamesh, whatever, yeah. Great Ape. Janemba, that's it. Sorry, well, all those are a joke, but I can't remember, I honestly can't remember what the, Japanese name for that is. I should, it's in Dragon Ball Evolution, and that's such a great movie.
A great ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something, Father. Saiyans in the Great Ape Form have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me!
Yep.
This is the Great Ape. It's huge, yeah. But you can defeat him, I know it.
Yep. That's what I'm doing.
Go on. I'll go with you.
Yes!
Nope. It's fine, I don't need you.
He became a great ape.
Okay.
But he'll turn back if we cut his tail off. Go on, let's go cut off that tail.
Yeah!
Hey, guys!
Let Krillin cut off the tail. All you have to do is fight to protect them.
But... yeah, check the... There we go. That wasn't too bad.
Alright.
Damn it! My tail!
That's it. Good. Keep concentrating on your training.
Sweet. Alright. This should conclude the Saiyan saga.
I did it! I cut his tail off! Yes! Yes! He's back to normal!
You bastards! You're absolutely begging to die today, aren't you?
Yes! You got him out of the Great Ape!
Trunks, do not answer his question! Get down. Well, that did nothing. Alright, throw your way. Nope. There we go. Taking it out in the trash.
You've got a talent for this.
Oh, B.
Don't forget how that felt.
There we go.
You're not getting away! Why are you stopping me? Krillin, it's okay.
What?
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
Mysterious stranger who I've never seen before.
Finally. It's back to normal now. The Scroll of Eternity has been corrected.
Sweet.
Still, why did something like this even happen? It should be impossible. You can't change history like this.
Unless...
it seems someone traveled through time and changed history. Just like how you did in the past. Right, Trunks?
There you go.
Peace!
there. This is the master of the Time Nest. She's the Supreme Kai of Time, and a very important person. She manages the flow of time throughout the entire universe, keeping a close eye on history and protecting it. What the? What are you doing?
Really? Just what in the heck do you think you're doing? What is your deal today? Are you using my head as a perch now? Shut up! I don't care if you're mad. I demand an apology. You're heavier than you look, you know. Hey, wait a minute.
As I said, she's a very important person. Just trust me.
Oh, jeez.
Supreme Kai of Time?
Oh, sorry. Anyhow, you must be the warrior Shinran summoned. I'm the Supreme Kai of Time. Nice to meet ya.
Nice to meet you.
You know, she may not seem like it, but she's in quite a high position in the universe.
For someone in quite a high position, you sure are short. Sorry.
By the way, that bird you saw just now? That's my best friend, Toki Toki.
Best friend that steps on you, maybe.
My thoughts exactly, Trunks.
This is good. You guys seem quite talented. In other words, I think you two make a good team.
Thank you very much. But sadly, until we find the cause, this is far from over. What in the world is happening?
Seems there are two time travelers with strange energy, and they're messing with the flow of time. I don't know what they're up to, but I'll tell you what. I have a bad feeling about this.
A time traveling duo? Who could that be?
Huh. Two people who have been traveling through time. Sounds familiar somehow. I can't put my finger on it. I'm joking. I'm thinking of me and Trunks, cause yeah, but it's obviously not me and Trunks. that would be a twist.
Let's start by finding them. Let's do this.
The way he said it, though, it's like, two people. Why would two people travel through time? That's weird. Like, I don't know, Trunks. Why would two people travel through time? That seems weird to me.